in the commercial district instead. What do I do with you, Moenja? Certainly do it here, yes. The merchant district. Fine. It's not that expensive. And it's certainly useful. It's more food, more money. Both really good. I'm actually very rich. Just a missionary there. Okay, I need my religion to be spread soon. I will get the tech for the Potala Palace far before I can actually build it, unless I try to build it in Krakow, right. I've got Poznan and Krakow. Then this will be Varsavia. Oh, she built a new city. Most probably Wroclaw. I usually try my best to pronounce the cities well, or at least they always say Mohenjo-daro, but it's Mohenjo-daro. But I usually try to pronounce them as good as I can, or let's say as good as I know. No, Amboise, Rouen. I have no idea how they pronounce it, but I guess Eridu. Zanzibar, Yerevan, Nanmadol, Lisbon. How are the Portuguese pronouncing it? Lisboa? In German you say Lissabon, but I'm sure that's not the right way. But I get the feeling that Lisbon is also not the right way. Bye. And we're full health again. I'm too afraid to attack with the scout. Yeah, definitely at war with the French, because there is a French city over there. I would like the scout in there. Why am I not using the scout for that? As soon as I've taken Rouen, I can use the scout for that, I guess. I forgot some. Well, I had something to drink. Yeah, chocolate milk. But it's empty. I should have brought more than just that. Yeah, I'm treacherous as Ishtar. Not going for the guys, it's okay. Ah, it's going for this guy. 52. Guess I got to swap something. She healed this one. Well, we will see. This guy will move into the city and heal there. I have to expect actually a war with everyone. First, smack with the Legion. Good. Then with the crossbow. Question is, can I take it this turn? Yes. Ha! Scout! Nice! This is actually in my terrain. Yes, we keep the city. Muscat have a chariot. We love to get Muscat. What do you want? Train a catapult. Hmm. How much does a catapult cost? 320. Could do that next turn. It's a free envoy, so why not? I can continue my war with France. Oxford. Amsterdam. Go for this. Pair this, then go for the granary. Alright, I can build the Potala Palace. Is quite long. Why do you have not more production? You got these two tiles and this one, but that's about it. Someone outside just exploded. Yeah, you're not that well on production with 33 turns. That's ridiculous. You would have 19. Even if I build this first, it's still faster. How about Poznan? Nah. Just as slow. Fine, screw that. Scout can actually move in here. Do nothing there. This guy can move here. Need my capital to grow. It needs housing for that. You're right, I will need an aqueduct in here. Aqueduct in here. Or the building, the wonder in here. Oxford there and the wonder there. Huh? Something like that. Also built the one. Oh, it's fine. It's fine this way. But thank you. can scout with the builder. Builders are actually decent scouts. Production. Mm-hmm. Everything is fine. No wait, Merchant Republic. We are becoming a Merchant Republic. Yes. Continent view. Rome is on the purple continent, so is Ostia and Ravenna, but not Mohenjo-Daro, Puetoli, Amsterdam, Poznan, and Krakow. Therefore, I could take this for some more growth in those cities. Housing in cities with three specialty districts. I don't think that my capital has three. There's industry. Yeah, there's just two. Cheaper tile purchase is also not bad. Gold from all trade routes. I'm Merchant Republic now, I will build some trade routes, it's good. Could get rich. Artist not going to happen anytime soon. Let's get to engineering. Let's get something to drink. I'm right back. Okay. Should've taken glass. Okay, I want to see. This is Paris, okay. It is quite strong. My units have to heal a little bit, then we'll move in on Paris. Poznan. I don't know where to put the industrial district. Let's build the commercial here, that's not right. Krakow. Yes, the harbor there. Since they made it cheaper, go for the harbor right away. and for traders. Sudden reach of Paris, though. Ombo has sugar and will get diamonds. And horses and more sugar. Amboise is actually not bad. Probably she will give it to me in peace, and it will be a bridge to Heidelberg, which is a damn good city. 56 defense though is scary. And we need modern units for that. And of course, guess who is leading, except for me? Germany! And Gilgamesh is also doing good. It's flat land. Huh, cannot target me. Well, that's not so spectacular. It's too good resources. And some mountains. It's not bad. I'll go for it. I'll take it. It's not too late to settle yet. It's a little bit late, but not too late. That's a difference. Right, since the campus will go there, and you're not working on that anyway, I can always steal the mine. You need 20 turns to grow anyway because you're close to housing issues. 30, not bad. 6 turns for that. Got to solve the housing issues first before we build more wonders. And as a merchant republic, buying things is cheaper, which is good. Therefore, I should be able to buy the workshop next turn. I want that in my capital. Yeah, do that. Attack my master scout. Soon he will be more masterful than before. I have a game where I'm very close. We have a scout with every promotion. I think just 2 are missing. It's not a recorded game though. Of course, the good stuff never happens in your recorder. That probably sounded more salty than intended to. My melee units at the front. Industry, market, holy site, campus. Each mountain. We have 3 mountains down there at the ruin. We have other 3 mountains that are closer up there. Next turn we move in. That wasn't a smart move, was it? He's only on 82, but that's fine. Paris is only on 33, that's good. This means it should fall soon. These war cards! Promotion 3, ouch! Move here. Move in. Could kill this guy. Who cares? I want my units to be closer. Amsterdam. Campus down here, therefore a builder. Holy site. Merchant. Yeah, let's cannot attack. Yeah, then why do you ask? You guys can shoot. Splendid. Whoops. Oh, so good. So much science. This was worth 750. 8 turns of science. Of 8 turns of research. 8 turns of science output. Very nice. Still recording, right? Yeah, yeah, I'm still recording. You give me quite a lot, but you want that I return the city. I'm going to take Paris. No, you have to offer me something better. At least everything you have in money and luxuries, plus armoires. Anti-city. Then I'd consider. Probably, but chances are high that Paris is better just because it's your fucking capital. I mean, they don't need the stupid encampment. But hey, I'm getting good chances to get rid of your village.
Soul and body.
Yes. Martyrs for everyone. You need housing, a bath. Yeah, let's get the bath here. Then probably a builder. Then we'll see. In my capital, since my capital is busy for quite a time. Get the temple. Wait, you have a holy site? Oh, you have a holy site here. Huh! I forgot about that. Let's buy the temple. I cannot buy the temple. But I should do so at some point. It will be useful. So certainly a lot of damage. But not enough. Can move here. This guy can move here. you want Trajan and his son. Paris will regenerate every turn. This is a bit annoying. Ich bin ein Warmonger, ein Kriegstreiber. Wait, why am I saying Paris? It's Barry. This is a hill. No! And how? Oh! The catapult, indirect fire. Too bad. I don't want it to regenerate. I don't get it. Should not be able to regenerate right now. These take long, but they unlock certain things. After this, we clearly need housing. Good. They are both already married to us, which is really good, and they can spread one extra time, which means I can spread and then change. And then enhance, I would be able, but I've already enhanced, so it doesn't matter. But I can spread three times and then let them die somewhere in combat. I shouldn't play too much longer, it's getting late. I've got to work tomorrow. Better withdraw this before it gets killed. This guy just fortifies. Because he can be attacked by several things. Oh, I could kill this guy, that would be nice. Okay. No, we stay. Oh, I do not have zone of control on this tile because of the river. Nasty. Let us pillage. Why can I shoot at this guy? Isn't this a hill? What? Now I don't have to have zone of control to this time. But I think if I attack next turn with everything, I can take it. I can just not attack with the scout. Scouts can be upgraded though. Down here. It would be 10 technologies, not worth it. Six, Big Ben is really nice. Let's go for the Ruhr Valley. I'm not fast enough in production. Poznan. You're right, you also need some production. I could build some mines here. Could mine up everything. Want to mine up this for the campus. Chop it, not mine it up. Muscat. Right, the catapult, I completely forgot about it. More science. What can you do? Certainly not that great. Go away. I'm busy. What can you do? Barbarians. Medic. Wow! You're one of the most useless guys I've ever had. Barbarians, money, and medics. These are the three worst promotions ever. Can be so much better promotions. Like, erase enemy religions. Have three more spreads when you move Addison to Natural Wonder. Have two more spreads by default. Have 20 more combat strength in theological combat. Those are good. No. Paris is mine.
The whole palace complex is built along a central.
Very nice. What do you have? That's good. Cities of other civilizations, both good. Ooh. Theological combat. Japan brings units. Dude, can we make peace? I was never really interested in a war with you. Not? You really have to bring units over? I guess we decide later with the one that can have combat. Triple strength in cities of other players. Now I think we take the extra spread. Also launch an inquisition with one of the useless guys. Buy a few inquisitors to get rid of this stuff. That sounds like a smart idea. It's close. It's really close. No, it says I should be able to do it. Since calculation has lied before. I mean, if I look at it, this is more than a third, or at least exactly a third. It's close, but it looks like a third. So does this. So does this. It's close. But it's mine. Good. Nice. And of course we keep Paryx. There are more cities in the back. This is a decent city. At least the French are unpopular too. But let's check. You wouldn't give me Amboise. Lyon, Rennes, Amboise. If I give you money, look how irrational she is. She would make peace and she would give me. Yeah, I know she wouldn't give me Amboise, but she would only give me resources and money that I don't need. I mean, I can make good use of money. But seriously, she's losing this war. Ravenna. Workshop. Right. 2 turns. That's good. I also want this one. You are finished. Move to Roma. I want my Roma to be improved. Granary, monument, watermill, art museum. Paris needs an art museum. It just fits. Good. Since we got the palace in engineer's slots. Campus Addison, see, that's more science. Let's take that. This is good. I may actually... Can the catapult kill the Legion? The question is, will it stay here? Because now it's in imminent danger. And she can only attack the city with one warrior and one catapult, if that's it. Okay. That was dumb of her. Catapult clearly states no threat anymore, now that it failed to kill the Legion. The only question is, can I kill it this turn? I would like to. Do it for the experience. Let's move here. Get this. Move here. Shoot. Why can you shoot from... It says it can shoot from there. It's ridiculous. Because it cannot. Why did I move in this city? The city is on a hill. But I can shoot this, that makes no sense. Oh yes. Super movement scout. The French must have good cities in here because they started with this city and must have built cities somewhere. City down here is not existent anymore. So let's send the Inquisitors first and then. City states. Care about Rome. Krakow is good. You are the one I'm not sure about yet. to the terms of theological combat. Oh yeah, that sounds amazing. Nice. If I encounter enemy apostles, I will go for the combat. If not, I will go for the extra spreads. Can it be that this is already a long episode? I actually enjoyed this, to play this game today. I really did. Need an inquisitor in here. How often can an inquisitor use its power? Often enough. Industry here, huh? Or up here would be good. to improve my capital. It's growing again. Need more good tiles. Okay, but I will end the episode in here. It's already late, I shouldn't get out too late. I'm doing good. I'm doing really good. Let me move this. I'll end the episode in here. Just browse a little bit through statistics and then see you next time. The military is not so strong. Whatever. It's actually lower than the one of that French France has. It's ridiculous. 70. Ugh. Make more science than he does, that's good. I'm doing fine in culture. Yeah, I'm doing fine in culture. Japan is such a thing. Religion 13 or 24, 10. They have quite a faith output. I will wipe out France with religion wise. Score, I'm doing ridiculous. As I'm spreading now. And I'm also getting rid of Catholicism. Then I can spread against Buddhism. Oh, there's a barb camp. Hope I don't forget that next time. I wanted to check something, but I forgot. Got to be careful with wonders, they can beat me, because I lack the production. Have not a single one. But I'll get one because all my apostles are martyrs. I just must make sure that they die somewhere, somehow. Really. Yeah, I wanted to check out something, but I don't remember. I had it in mind and then I lost it. Okay, only France was in industrial too. Good, so there's no threat that we lose these. People must have just some of these technologies. I mean, you have so many technologies now that would be one turn us. I'm not behind the tech. No, I'm ahead actually. Because I want these two wonders. Rural Valley, 30% production is really nice, and 20% science is really nice. Long terms. Yes. Yeah, the Inquisitor. Queued up there. Yeah, I think I'm done. Okay. Oh yeah, I wanted to check if France is willing to make peace now for agreeable terms. Look at how ridiculous France is. If I give them a city, they would. Wow, are you stupid? You would not trade Amboise for Ostia and all my stuff? You know, Ostia is a good city. It's a little bit misplaced for you, but still, how should you know? Well, see you next time.